I have two boys, Harlem and Trenton. Becoming a mother changed a lot of things. I worry 24/7. I've always been a very cautious driver, very safe driver, because you never know what can happen out there on the roads. You could run into someone who is under the influence, and that could end the lives of me and my kids. Help me keep my boys safe. Contact MADD to find out how you can help put an end to drunk driving.